It's good on the putback. Hibbert's got it back down to single digits for the Lakers.
And a nice soft touch on the board.
And you know, when you have that gentle a touch, those tip-ins are easy to come by.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but how about the fight there prior to that ball being available? That's what I like and what you need to really focus on when they have plays like that. Tremendous effort. I mean,